Hello, I'm Kellie McFarlin, a general surgeon at Henry Ford Health System. I'm also a participant in the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine clinical trial at Henry Ford. I joined the Moderna trial because as a mom of twin girls, I wanted to do as much as I could to protect my family. I also wanted to be involved for my community. It is so important to have diversity in clinical trials. If I'm not reflecting in the clinical trial, I wonder, will this vaccine protect me? By participating in this study, I know I'm helping giving us that answer. There's another more personal reason why I participated. My cousin Skylar passed away in April. She was just 5 years old and the first child in Michigan to pass away from the virus. As a physician, I wanted to do so much more for Skylar and her parents, but there just wasn't anything I could do. It was unbearable. Skylar's passing led me to participate in the Moderna trial because it was an opportunity to do something. At a time when I felt powerless, taking part in the vaccine trial has given me hope. As a physician, I know that many safety checks are in place for phase 3 clinical trials, so I feel safe being a participant. If you're thinking about participating in the Johnson & Johnson COVID-19 vaccine trial at Henry Ford, visit the website henryford.com/JNJ vaccine for all the information. Thank you.